Hello educators, hope you are ready to dive into everything Blix. In this video, we are going to discuss all the details of Blix curriculum and the educator set. First, we will start off with the basic of all the kits that are used to build the educator set. Then, we will discuss on how to use the set in the classroom. And finally, we will discuss on the content and the resources that we need to run the program and where to find it. So, let's start with different products that are there in the educator set.
Blix Junior.
This is a program meant for grades 1 and 2. This doesn't have too much tech or electronics, but instead is focused on a storybook. We have two characters, Laya and Kit, who love adventures. During these adventures, they face challenges. Students, along with Kit and Laya, build solutions with Blix. In the process, understanding problems and how to use creativity and critical thinking to solve them. Some of the projects in Blix Junior have steps to follow and build, and some are open-ended, where children have to build their own solutions. Along with this, they will explore different topics, code and decode messages, and learn about the fundamentals of our world. Blix Junior Electronics. This is for grade 1 and 2 again. They learn about electricity, how it flows, and how we use it. All of this they do with the help of Magical Quickie. Quickie is a cool toy that buzzes when its circuit gets completed. Apart from being crazy fun, you can use it with other electrical components to create fun projects. Blix Discovering Motions. A motor turns round and round, but a car wiper needs to only go halfway. Or imagine a sewing machine, where the needles go up and down. Through discovering motions, 3rd to 5th grade students will learn about motions and their types, mechanisms that you can use to modify motions, and how some of these mechanisms can create magic by increasing force or speed. They will experiment with gears, power screws, crank and slider, cam and follower, and other mechanisms to learn about mechanical advantage, force, speed, energy, power, and work done. Finally, they will explore simple machines to complete their understanding of basic mechanics. Blix Discovering Electricity. What is voltage and current? Or open and closed circuit? Conductors and insulators? How about series circuits and parallel circuits? Through Discovering Electricity, students of grade 3 to 5 will learn about all these concepts, including AC, DC, power, electrical resistance, capacitance, etc. While experimenting with buzzers, motors, resistors, LEDs, capacitors, etc. in a super easy way. Each component is packed in a plastic casing that shows the polarity, which makes the component sturdy, has the specifications printed, and has regular wires with lug attached to it. The wires and lug allows students to very easily create circuits, and the circuit diagrams really look similar to the real circuits. Blix Logic Blocks. For logic blocks, Blix introduces students of grades 3 to 5 to the fundamentals of robotics by building robots using sensors, motors, gears, etc. and programming them with physical interconnecting blocks. Using this amazing programming techniques, students will build robots like an autonomous car, this line follower, a wheel sorting machine that can separate good wheels from bad, and much more. It is a perfect step to excite students about STEM without intimidating them with too many unintuitive new concepts and technologies at once. Blix Discovering Electronics. Discovering Electronics introduces students of grades 6 to 8 to fundamentals of electronics, where they experiment with ICs and build circuits without the need of breadboards. You see, breadboards have their own internal circuits. And when a student is starting to learn about electronics, circuits on breadboards doesn't look like anything like the one in a diagram, which makes it more complex for a child to fundamentally understand. The IC stencils give the students continuous information about the pin diagrams while building their projects. Through discovering electronics, students learn about the concepts like logic gates, multiplexing and demultiplexing, timer circuits, 7-segment displays, Boolean expressions, graphical representation of Boolean expressions, and circuit minimizations, etc. Blix BoFin. The BoFin kit is the ultimate coding, AI, and ML for students of grades 6 to 10. Through BoFin, you can learn block-based coding to code your robots. You get components like IR sensors, limit switch, servo motors, ultrasonic sensors, DC motors, etc. to experiment and code. BoFin uses the powerful ESP32 board to build countless projects. Using BoFin, students can perform block-based and text-based Python programming. BoFin is used to build and train artificial intelligence models and create software and hardware-based AI projects. Students would use various datasets in the form of images, sounds, text, and videos for machine learning, creating interesting AI projects. AR/VR. The Blix curriculum also consists of fundamentals of augmented reality and virtual reality. In this space, students of grades 6 to 8 will tinker with 3D design and modeling, creating environments, camera placements, coding concepts, animation, properties of physics like gravity, friction, and momentum, etc.
Blix Educator Set.
Now, let me show you how the Educator Set is packed and how to use it for any session in the Blix curriculum. The Educator Set consists of 7 boxes. The first box has 2 sets of logic blocks, 2 sets of e-circuits, and 2 sets of junior electronics. Why would there be 2 sets of each? Let me tell you. The Educator Set is meant for 2 students, if used
at a kid to student ratio
of 1:1. Meaning, for logic blocks related projects, you can give one set of logic blocks to one student and the other set to the other student. So, most of the products in the Educator Kits will be having 2 quantities. While the Educator Set can also be used at a kid to student ratio of 1:2, where 4 students could use just one Educator Set. In this presentation though, we will assume it is being used at the ratio of 1:1. The second box consists of marble stem. There is only one set of marble stem in each Educator Set, since these projects will usually be done in groups of 2s and 4s. The third box consists of 2 sets of discovering electronics and 1 set of BoFin. BoFin again consists of programming and building, something that 2 students can do together in a group. One becomes the programmer and the other becomes the mechanical engineer while building these projects. 2 sets of discovering electronic means that this kit too can be used by one student at a time. The 4th and the 5th boxes have the construction parts, meaning for most projects, along with the logic block set or BoFin set, etc., you'll have to give one box to one student for them to be able to build their projects. The 6th box has all of the common accessories. If you notice, neither the logic block set nor the construction set box have any power sources or motors. These common components are only placed in this box, along with all the other loose components required for special purpose. Accessories include pencils, scissors, insulation tape, foam, motors, battery boxes, etc. Remember, when you are running the motor directly, use the 3-volt battery box. And when you do a project involving electronics like logic blocks, BoFin, or discovering electronics, use the 6-volt battery box. The 7th box is filled with large plastic pieces and wheels that go in limited numbers for any particular project. Now that you know the construction and contents of the Educator Set, let me explain how to use this in a typical class. The Blix Educator Set comes with an entire curriculum for each grade for 1 to 8. Each grade has 30 sessions, and each session has been explained in these digital books that consist of constructions and explanations of the topic. When you have, let's say, a project using logic blocks, you need to remove one logic block set from box 1, one construction part box, either 4 or 5, a 6-volt battery box, and 2 motors from box 6. If any large parts are required, you can get them from box 7. These are all the components students will need to complete their projects. You can use the index to know which parts you need for every project. So, what are you waiting for? Now that we know all the basics of the products in the kit and how exactly to use it for any of the 240 projects that you can do with it, you can start off with some practice by using the Educator Set and making some cool projects. So choose a grade, select a chapter, remove the components, and follow the instructions in the manual to build the project. Use a large amount of video content as a handy tool in explaining some tricky concepts or even brushing up your knowledge before a class. If you have any other questions, you can contact us here. We are waiting to help you to run a super STEM program with a Blix Educator Set.